Are you looking for alternatives to the howmanyofme.com? In that case, you are at the right place, as we have the alternatives you need. This is the Windows Club. As you already know that howmanyofme.com has been shut down. It was a fun website to check how many people have the similar name as yours. So let's find out the alternatives you have for howmanyofme.com. Option 1. Forebears. This is one of the most popular alternatives to the howmanyofme.com. It shows the popularity of your first and last name. Also, the results are not limited just to the USA, but for the world. Once you are inside the Forebears website, type your name in the search box and it will show results for both first name and surname. After that, you can click on it to learn about the name you want. As you enter a name, it shows the rank of how common the entered name is in the world, plus an estimate of the number of people that have the same name. At the same time, it also shows the country where this name is most prevalent and the place with highest density of this name. Apart from all these data, this website also presents a demographic chart that displays the name distribution all over the world. In the map, you can see various statistics related to your name like ratio, rank, frequency, etc. It also shows statistics in tabular form. And when you scroll down towards the end of the search results page, you can also find phonetically similar names. Option 2. Behind the name. Behind the name is another handy alternative of howmanyofme.com. Using this website, you can find the etymology and history of the first name, along with its usage, script, and its pronunciation. Along with that, you also get to find out the popularity of your name across USA, England, and other areas. Now, there is also a chart that displays the popularity of your name over the years and compare it with other first names. Apart from that, it also displays related names, namesakes, ratings, etc. This is not all. Also, while searching for the name, you can also filter the results by setting up some options like gender, origin, letters, usage, language, relations, etc. Option 3. Maniacs.info. Now, Maniacs.info is rather interesting website. It has many tools and one of them is How Many of Me tool. This tool allows you to find the number of people with the same first or last name as you. However, the results are shown for the United States only. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.